Okay, so check this out. One senior dog in Texas who has waited years to find a forever home finally had his wish come true. Meet Velcro. He arrived at the Austin Pets Alive shelter in 2022. He had spent over 700 days there. Okay, so in February, there he is. 74-year-old Jeanette walked in, felt that dog was meant for her after spending a little bit of time with him. She said, do not overlook special needs in senior dogs because, hey, they deserve love too.